दधि शंख तुषाराभम् क्षीरोदार्णवसंभवम् नमामि शशिनं सोमं शंभो
Hey.
गात्रं शरश्चन्द्रिका धवल प्रकाश गात्रं कंकण केयोरहार मकुटादिधरं पंकजरिपुत्रो
जननम वेंकटेश नयनम साधु हृदय सदृशम रोहिणी प्रियकरम प्रियकरम चतुरम चंद्रम भज मानसा ओ मानसा डू द भजना ऑफ चंद्र व्हेनेवर यू सी द चंद्र द मून आउट देयर इन ऑल इट्स अवतार्स दैट द 16 अवतार्स दैट यू कैन सी द मून You think of the Chandra inside. This, along with listening to this Kirtana, will open you up with a huge possibility to know yourself. Now, in the traditional families of the South India, the Chandram Bhajamanasa was performed to de-stress. We urge you in a friendly manner to come back and go back and listen to this Kirtana whenever you feel stressed. Whenever you want to contemplate, whenever you want to feel calm, whenever you want to know your own mind, whenever you want to know the mind of your loved ones, you must listen to that. And that's why the composer has said, Viran Manojananam and Sadhu Hridaya Sadrisham. Chandra has his own hue, isn't it? It is said that he glows like the pearls, the finest of the pearls. Again, the great Dikshita has put lot of mantra and Sri Vidya in this Kirtana. Another greatness of Muduswami Dikshita is that he has embedded the Chandra Mandala mantras and the Mahanitya mantra into this Kirtana. What is the mantra? The mantra is a rahasya. It is coded with an intention. If I just blurt out the mantra, you will lose its energy. That is why I urge you to go back into the Kirtana. Listen to it so many number of times and you will feel the mantra. And once you feel the mantra, you will know the entirety of your mind, of your intellect, of your consciousness. And at the same time, you will know yourself. The identity, the aham, the aham is established. Ahamasmi sohamasmi, ahamasmi sohamasmi, brahmahamasmi is the sutra here, and you will realize this. This is the beauty of this kirtana, the melodious raga, and that 10 phase, that 10 count. Tala that is used portrays the Dashamaha Vidyas. For each of the ghata or the beat or the count of this tala used for this kirtana portrays the 10 phases of the mother goddess, the Nitya Nitya, the Mahashodashi. And in that Mahashodashi, you can see the Dashamatrika, the 10 mothers that we need in our life. The blessings of the 10 mothers the lalana, palana, or the love and affection and the feeding of the 10 kinds of mothers, or the 10 mothers that we see in our own mother. We need that. And that is why the great Muthuswami Dikshita has embedded all these beautiful, the hridaya, the heart, the love, the affection into this. And while you are feeling the bhava, the mantra, you will now notice that everything joins into one beautiful, energetic phase. This phase is the Bindu phase. The Chandra is also a Bindu. He has 16 Bindus merged together as one Bindu. And this Kirtana portrays that. Now, the contemplating of that, it is better that our children listen to it, our children, our grandchildren listen to this as often as possible. It will make up their minds. It will give them the samskara which they will be needing as and when they grow up, as and when they walk their life in their journey. They face a lot of competitions, lot of challenges, and for that they need their mind intact. And this mantra, this melody, this tala phase, the content of this various lyrics of this song, and hence the mantra rahasya, will expose them into the beneficness of this and perhaps help them in their journey to face challenges and to win any eventuality. Chandram bhaja manasa. Chandram bhaja, O manasa, do the bhajana of Chandra.